Tolls are going up on the Turnpike. The Turnpike Commission has approved a 6% hike. That rate increases for all drivers, including those with E-ZPass. In most places, the new rates go into effect in January, but they will start in October at places like the Beaver Valley Expressway.